whatever angle you have in this lead wrist, you're going to maintain it. It doesn't change. And your takeaway gets a little bit underneath the plane. See how the club gets behind you. Mm-hmm. So you're breaking your wrist a little early for me. What I want you to do is go back one piece. No change in the wrist angle, right up that plane. See where his lead arm is? Mm-hmm. That's where I want yours. Yours is just still lifting a little bit. I want that left arm to be right around there. Right across the right shoulder.